This is the first video in a three-part series called The Path of an Architect. Getting into college is the first step in becoming an architect. SAT score requirements are going to vary depending upon where you want to go to school. Architecture programs are typically on the smaller side, so understand that requirements are going to be more stringent. Beyond your SAT scores, schools will be looking at your grades, class rank, and possibly extracurricular activities. Furthermore, many schools, although not all, have portfolio requirements. When deciding where to go to college, you want to consider a number of factors. The reputation of a school for their architecture program is definitely important, but not everything. You should also be thinking about school size, proximity to your home, tuition, admissions requirements, and the physical environment the school provides. You should also keep in mind that some school degree programs are accredited and some are not. Lastly, you should give some consideration to the type of degree you'll be pursuing, how long that particular degree will take to complete, and what schools offer what degrees. Remember, when it comes to getting your architectural license here in the U.S., the education requirements vary from state to state, but in general, an accredited professional degree is what you need to become a licensed architect. Your first option is to get a Bachelor of Architecture degree, which is typically a 5-year program. Your second option is to get a pre-professional degree, which is typically a 4-year program. But you won't be eligible for licensure with this degree. You must then go on to get your master's degree, which is typically another 2 years, for a total of 6. The third option is for people who obtain a 4-year non-architectural degree, say in English, math, or finance, and then go on to get a 3- or 4-year professional Master of Architecture degree, totaling out at 7 or 8 years of school. There are also other degree options, but these are the 3 most typical paths to licensure. See you for part 2.